And what a legacy. And that is where KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live for us tonight in Stockton with more about Brubeck's time at UOP and his contributions to the university. Melinda.
Well, Brubeck is a UOP alum, and he also founded the Brubeck Institute here at the university. Now, we got an inside look at the archives here at the university, a man known for great jazz and for social justice. Dave Brubeck is well known for his tune Take Five, and he is well known here at the University of the Pacific. Brubeck graduated from UOP. He met his wife here and performed many concerts here.
At the university, he'll be remembered, of course, as being an alum and part of the Pacific family, but also someone who was fearless in the way that he engaged in his art form, the way that he engaged with his fellow human beings, and the way that he took up his causes, particularly social justice causes.
He founded the Brubeck Institute at UOP.
Is an organization that impacts society through the arts, and we continue the work of Dave and Iola Brubeck in education, in community engagement, and as a catalyst for social change.
There's Gabriel looking down at me. He had a tour to the south. He was all prepared to go down south, and they found out that these southern schools found out where Dave was playing that he had a black bassist, an African-American bassist, and those schools said, well, we don't really want, you can come here, but not your bassist with you, and Dave ended up canceling 23 out of 25 dates.
The executive director for the Brubeck Institute plays one of Brubeck's tunes called In Your Own Sweet Way.
Epitomizes Dave Brubeck's life, really. He did everything in his own sweet way.
And we did ask the executive director to play the tune Take Five, but he says he felt the tune was too upbeat for a day like today, a day that Dave Brubeck has died at the age of 91. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.